This American has guile. Maybe instead of rubbing him out, I should put him to work. We'll see how you handle this one. Then we talk business.